I'll show you how Tesla Autopark feature works with the new update.
Alright, I think I can park here, start. It's going to do a reverse parking. There's a spot.
Here you can see camera sees a person.
It's going to move forward a little bit because it wasn't able to do it that time. And I'm moving back. And here. Ooh. Let's see how it did. Let's go outside.
Let me know in the comment how would you rate this. And if you like this kind of content, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.